This is section two of the women's 400 meters. E and Bree should be running. I don't know the lane assignments, except it looks like someone from UTA is in lane four and someone in lane eight.